What do we do when we recreating the past? And how do we put it in our world? We say this is old music and this is new music. And of course it is true in one way, but it's also true that if I listen to a very modern music, I sometimes hear layers. The whole music history is there, from the top now and down to this prehistorical person who was banging on his stone like this. Everything is there. When I look at the music history, it's a fascinating feeling that we all met in crossroads and recreated music all the time. That's how we create the music history, and that's how we create history generally. So this album is a good example on a modern thing. It is a modern way of going into this kind of music, because the clarinet was hardly born in this time. What if? This is the big question. And what I've never done is to turn my eyes into the past and say, what was before? What was beyond the clarinet? And the genesis of this project was, what if Vivaldi had a little bit more development on the instrument that he already had, which was a Chalmai. So we put these modern keys on an old sound and an old wood, so I could do more virtuosic thing that probably was not so possible in this time. And then we have this great help from Andreas Tarkmann, who has put this together, and we created three new concertos for the clarinet. When we remember, we are recreating the past, and this is actually a recreation of the past with a little if, of course, because it didn't exist. We know that it didn't exist. But it's a very exciting thought that if you had this instrument, what would have happened? When you play and you have a memory of how the Chalmai, the old clarinet, sounded, because we know that because we have the instruments. So I take my modern Chalmai and recreate that. And it's a beautiful thought, because that is layers. So I go one step further on this stair and think, I added this little thing, but I still keep this and this and this and this and this. It's not like, look, I can play Vivaldi on a modern clarinet and I can play much faster than anyone else. That's not at all what it is. So it's a fantastic journey for me to do this.